St. Clair County now has issued a warrant against Marcus Spanavello for abuse of a corpse. This is in connection to the death of Cassie Carli. Spanavello was her ex-boyfriend. Her body was discovered in a shallow grave in St. Clair County. Spanavello has not been charged with Carli's death. He has agreed to extradition, however, to Alabama from Santa Rosa County, Florida.